Welcome everyone. So today we are going to understand minus 4, the answer is 5, so that value is correct. Minus 3, the whole square, minus 4, minus 3, square of a negative number is also a positive value, so 9 minus 4, that also gets us 5. So here we can say the value of x is either plus or negative 3. That's it for today. I will see you in the next video.